All right, I'm awake and finally starting. I accidentally dozed off again because I don't know why. Probably because it's cold, so I just huddle up on my bed and just relax in it. And before you know it, I'm asleep. So yes, thank God I woke up in time. I woke up at midnight. I was like, oh shit. I've done that before, which kind of sucks. But yeah, didn't intend to fall asleep. That was an accident. Let's get started. I figured out what I'm supposed to do because I was stuck in this area last night. Of course, I never saved when I went back through those two rooms. I think there's just two. Yeah, well, it doesn't matter. I don't have what I'm able to give me that door, and I don't have the speed boost to get up to above. But that doesn't even matter because there's not enough room to charge, and it's water, and I don't have gravity suit. What I'm supposed to do is see the little plant there? Yeah, that's not real land. That's a hole. I found that last night. Just imagine the reaction on my face when I figured that one out. It was like, I'm supposed to do that? Also, I don't like these things, if you haven't noticed. Now, it just makes me want to use the X-ray more often. Make sure I don't get stuck like that again. Anyways, let's see what's over here. Oh, this looks suspicious. Okay, this gotta be like a secret path hiding somewhere or something. Or not. Alright, so what's over here? Okay, there has to be a secret path now. Yes, no, maybe. No, not. Oh, there we go, right there. Just like in Metroid 1. Before I do that, I want to see what's over here. Let's see what's over here. Because I don't like these kind of rooms at all. The whole getting stucky thing and all that stuff. I will refill my power bombs while I'm here. Down we go. Before I try to walk over there, let me kill you. Alright. Whoa! Usually there's something good in the pink door. That thing's just going up and down like crazy. Why, I don't know, but it looks like I'm going out that way. Oh hey, map room. This'll help a little bit, I hope. Oh my god. This place is huge. And it looks like it's split up in sections, too. Okay, so that is that area up there I found is in fact also goes to Brinstar. That also appears to lead to a tall room. That left room, I have no idea where it leads yet. Dragon is all over there. So, welcome to Ziridia. This is gonna be very confusing, I guess. Wow. Wow. That helps a bit. Kinda gives me a broader feel for how big this place is gonna be. Alright, let's head back this way. What do we got over here? Since we're kinda off the map still. Oh yeah, like there's totally nothing down here. Question is, how do you open it? Oh, you can bomb. That's cool. Oh, I was gonna say, let's take a look, see what's beyond here first, but we already know the answer to that. Just now. Let's see. Yeah, the way back out looks like you need speed boost. Which means I'm obviously about to get. I was gonna say speed boost, but that just pretty much ruined it right there. It's like, this looks like it's time to get speed boost. Oh, just kidding. Fooled you, didn't I? Fooled myself. Oh, crap. Spikes at the bottom of this room. Don't know if I'm supposed to be going this way. I hope I am, because I am. Fuck! I get the feeling I'm not supposed to be going this way, given by the fact that this wall is preventing me from getting past anywhere. Well, this is just great. Okay, so you can freeze the fish. I get the feeling I'm supposed to get up by freezing the fish and not kill myself in this stuff, and that didn't even do anything. Is that gonna come back? The fish are probably gonna come back. Oh wait, here it goes. Oh crap, yeah, you gotta be careful there. Oh yeah, this is so totally fish riding. Oh man, why does it have to be crap like this? That has to be the path to get away, to get across, or whatever. Not that I'm gonna survive that long now that I had to travel across that spike-filled thing. It's uncreative crap like this that makes me sad about hacks. I'm going for the smaller, the shorter fish there to get. Fuck. I'm screwed. Okay, just kill myself. It looks like I'm supposed to go that way. I really, really hate that idea right there. Using the fish to get up. Maybe I should have just gone across and used the fish to just get up to the top from there. I might do that actually now. At least I know how to get where I'm going now. So just do what I did earlier and just take the fish up to the top and run into him too. Because going with the fish is just going to be too complicated for me to handle. Alright. Trying this again. Hey, he's going the way I was going to go. Whoa. I don't need you to follow suit. Whoa! How you doing, Krabs? You do too much damage for me right now, and I really, really don't want to run into you. Well, apparently I'm going to anyways. Want my map back. That didn't work very well. Now that matters, he's gonna take me to the map screen anyways, automatically, because it does that. Okay, let me get across that sand pit and then jump up the fish. That's probably gonna be the easiest way for me to do this. Especially since I'm underwater, and I'm slow underwater. Oh, there it goes. I hate the sandy stuff. I hate it even more when they put spikes under it. I was going for the fish to come back. I ultimately need to get up there. I hope the fish come back. Well, there's one, but he's too high up. There's one of the fish! Well, I got a bad feeling that that's the only fish I can get. Whoa, I didn't mean to jump like that. Whoa, I'm automatically jumping. I automatically jump when I do that. Okay, cool. That's the best I'm gonna get. Crap, that's bad. Okay. New idea. This is probably a... This is a bad idea. A very dumb and terrible idea that I am getting killed over. This whole room is a bad idea. Okay, I need to start over. I need to get the height from that guy trying to grab me and keep him frozen and then have the fish come and then be able to jump on him and... Yeah, this is dumb. Dumb, 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 dumb idea. Dumb, dumb, dumb. Ah. So stupid ideas like this that just make me sad. But there's no other place I can go, apparently, so I have to do it that way. I thought the platform idea was terrible. But the platform doesn't hurt you. The fish does. Which makes it even worse. Alright. Hey, it looks like I'm going back this way too. Unless I'm coming out the brown door, which would be nice. Alright, let's go back over here again. Alright, go down here. There is a fish, but he gets stuck, I guess. That's kind of annoying. Nope. I need to get on you! Where did he go? Did he just disappear or something? I cannot have him disappearing. I need him over here. Oh, he's right there. I wish he'd come up and try to grab me, which is kind of what I needed him to do. Okay. Ah! I freaking hate this sand. Ah, goodness. Yeah, I need him to do that so I can use him as a platform, but I... Well, that's actually kind of better, I guess. But now I'm not going to get out of the sand to do anything because I'm stuck in it. Really? You couldn't have thought of a better idea than do something stupid like this. Ugh. I mean, I'm assuming that's what I'm supposed to do, but I mean, there's nowhere else I can probably go. I was so excited about this tonight, and then it just throws me another thing like this. Right in my face. Oh, you gotta do this too. That's kind of a new technique I'm trying to encourage you to use, that, you know, you gotta jump from frozen fish to frozen fish over a pit of spikes and sand that, you know, sand, you know how much hate sand, well, I've made it harder for you, because, yeah. Well, actually, I did ignore this path, so let me go over this way right now, because maybe I am supposed to go this way. Maybe. Emphasis on maybe. I kind of don't want to go this way, huh? But perhaps I'm technically am supposed to go over here. I'll worry about the map later. It looks like I have to go back out that way anyways. If it turns out I'm supposed to go this way, then I'll give him a break, because then I'm probably not supposed to be trying to do what I'm trying to do. Uh-oh. Oh, crap. Don't tell me I'm supposed to use that to get up. No, I'm not. Okay, it looks like there's more to it than what I thought. I hope. Please let there be speed boost behind here. Please let there be a speed boost behind here. Or grapple. Although grapple's not going to get me much anywhere. Speed boost would. Speed boost is my only way out, actually, so why would I say grapple? Oh, wait, this looks familiar. Wait, this is another one. Is there, like, a way up in this one? Where am I going, anyways? I'm going back to that room that I couldn't go anywhere because it was water and the little steps. Is this just a way back there or something? Yeah, I highly doubt I'm getting... Ow! I highly doubt I'm getting gravity suit anytime soon. Yeah, this just takes me back here. Why would I go back here? Gotta check with X-ray, see if I'm missing anything. Yeah, it totally looks like I'm supposed to go somewhere else. Now you try to get higher in that room that was partially full of water. Maybe. Anything that doesn't involve jumping off fish would be nice. Like going up there, if I could. But I apparently cannot. So I'd be jumping off fish today, because there might be something in here. Oh, hey, there's a path down here. Potion. Oh, crap! Okay, that probably solves my problem of not getting anywhere up there. Well, I may have wanted to be on that in order for me to go somewhere. Oh, I know, he just spawns up there. Nice to see you too, stupid things trying to attack me. Oh, damn it, you're gonna be kidding me. No, 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 no. No. Don't you dare tell me this is not the right way. This is totally the right way. Oh, thank God. Thank you! Oh, thank you. Nope, I pressed, that was my fault there. There we go. Scared me for a second. Oh, please be what I think it is. Yes! Oh, God! Thank you! I've needed this for a while now. Oh, you don't even know. Okay, so I don't need to do fish jumping. I'll come back with gravity suit. Hopefully that's what I gotta do. I am so happy right now, you don't even know. Okay, I need to go back, get the map, get the super missile from that room with the fish. And then we'll go back up and out of here for now. I was gonna say for good, but that's not entirely true. A bomb path? No, there was a shot block in case you got stuck in the sand. They usually did that in the regular one too. In those rooms with those weird enemies. That's not anything. Because the sand sucks. I want to go back this way. Assuming I can't go back the way I came. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I can't go back the way I came. But I do want to get the map, and I do want to get the super missiles, because if I am to fight Kraid soon, given how late in the game I'm fighting him, he's probably going to be hard as hell. So being prepared wouldn't be such a bad idea. And I hope I can go back the way I came, but I'm not sure. Oh, okay. Alright, yeah, just keep going this way. Slip down and get the bomb. Let me get the map. And I guess try to go back up, if possible. I'd like to go back up this way, but you never know. Hey! Alright, go back over here. So I guess I have to take back what I said about fish jumping, because that was my own red herring right there. I feel very sorry for calling you a horrible person. Okay, well, you're a horrible person for making things not so obvious. I'll give you that much. Then again, I usually say a lot of authors are horrible people when I get stuck somewhere. I have the tendency to do that a lot. So feel free to yell at me if I do that again. Because I probably will. Let's see. Let me go ahead and grab this again, because I do want super missiles. Now let's hope I can get out of here this way. I got a bad feeling about this. Okay. Ooh. Lag spike. Okay, let's make this easier for myself. Oh, so close. Even closer. I think I need to do a spin jump. Without a crab attached to the wall in front of it. There we go. Well, that would help if they, you know, they weren't in the way, but I think I could just do that to get rid of them. I get rid of him. Oh, he's dead too. That works. To get out, I have to go this way. Okay, let's get to that save station so I don't have to do this again. And then start working way out. Thank you. Okay. No, no, no. I just want to get up and out of the shaft. Oh, crap. I can't go back that way. All right. Good. Now I know I have to go this way. I have to go around because this was a one-way drop. No big deal. We know how to get out. It's just a bit of a pain, but whatever. So be it. That's why I still have plenty of power bombs, because I did do all that freaking out searching! Oh crap! Not the stuff. Oh, there appear to be spikes in this one. Which is kinda nice. By the way, I still don't like that stuff. Out of my way. There we go. Now I pretty much open the world up with speed boost, but I think I want to at least get Crate out of the way, because it'll probably open up more doors. Assuming I'm supposed to go to Crate now, which I'm pretty sure I am, considering I passed this room once on my way to coming here. Then we can just go searching around the world, figure out where to go next. But I get the feeling I'll probably get speed boost and then it's probably grapple, which will allow me to actually get through to the wreck ship normally. So wreck ship will probably be coming up soon. Again, this is all hypothesis. Whether or not this is true, I don't even know. Okay, now we can go back down this current one way. Currently one way until I get spring ball, which I don't have yet, obviously. Alright. Finally we're out of there. Now let's not fall down there again. Okay. Save my progress! Yes, please! Thank goodness. Alright. Headed back out this way. Now, let's get the hell out of here, for now. At least until hopefully I get gravity suit. Would be nice. Thankfully, since I've gone up here at least 3 or 4 times, I know how to get out. Question is, where is the exit to? Although I do remember seeing 2 exit paths from Meridian, so it's probably not going to be that much harder to find out. Just gotta get up. I gotta make the jumps properly. We can get out of Zoridia real soon. Alright, through here. And up here. Yes, there we go. Alright. So close! I want to get out of here right now. I don't want to come back till later. Much later. You don't even know how much I don't like this place right now. Oh, come on. Quit trying to prolong my stay, game. You know I don't like this place right now. You know I really don't like this place. There we go. Goodbye, Meridia! Be back later. That being not now. Alright. We should be back in Crade! Oh, Brinstar, but Crade's area. I also do not like this. I like a lot of stuff in this game, don't I? Okay, where am I at? Crate's up there! I gotta figure a way to get up there. Although, what's in this room that's not mapped? I fell right down. That looks like it's an exit only. Hold on a second. Ow. I hit something on my way across. Okay. I don't get it, unless this is just exit only. This is part of something else that I can't do yet. I will come back later. Or just come back through this way, because it's an exit. Let me see, nothing else. Alright, let's go up. Yay! Oh, damn it. Yay! Goodbye, water! You will not be missed. Especially by me. Okay, save station. I need to figure out how to get to Crate's area without going into Meridia this time. But we got the awesome speed booster. I want to stay in this area, beat that boss up, send him right back to where he came from, and then we'll go crazy with the speed booster. Because there's lots of speed boost areas. Is this open, by the way? No, this looks like the exit to Crate's area, I guess. Okay, if I remember correctly, this area is filled with pain and suffering. Use your best judgment and be careful as hell. The crate room's to the left of here. I need to find a speed boost block somewhere. At least I have more health and I'm going through this way now. Okay, I get the feeling I'm supposed to speed boost through here. So do that real quickly. Run, Samus, run! Or not! Oh crap, I should have kept going! Oh shoot, this again. Can I shortcut by Shine Sparking already? Oh yeah, I can shortcut by doing that. Let me do that. Let me not get hit by him. Bye bye health. See you later. That was a lot of health. But that was a big wait a second, I don't want to go this way. This goes right back to Meridia. Unless I'm supposed to do that to get to... I hope so. Well, it's not like there's any other way up there. As far as I can see. So let's just head up... Not a head up there. I got a bad feeling this is the wrong way. I just this feeling in my head that says, you shouldn't be going this way. It's just gonna take you right back to Meridia where you didn't want to go. Ha ha ha. Oh, I never went this way. Maybe there's another exit. Or maybe I'm crazy. Oh wait, there's a left exit, it looks like. Where's this lead out to? Oh hey, we are in Brinstar. We're on this side now. And there's speed boost blocks. And there's spikes. So I am going the right way! And I totally did not do that right either. Oh, goodness. Thank you. Up I go! I missed! Okay. On that spot right there. Let's try this again and again and again until I remember how to shine spark properly. Alright, there we go. Out of there. And they respawn too. All that does wreak a suspicion. It doesn't look like it's suspicious at all, and I don't want to fall down there, because that's probably crumble blocks, then it's going to take me right back down there, and I'll just shine spark again. Okay, why am I bothering? There's obviously a secret passage right here. Yes. I was about to say, is like, there's probably a secret passage. I'm not seeing it. Oh, wait, yeah, there it is. It's called Super Missile Blocks. Okay, spikes down there. Bad idea. I'm trying to conserve health, not lose it. What are these Norfair pumpkins doing here? This isn't Norfair, this is Brinstar. Oh, there we go, another. I'm kinda glad I picked up the super missiles now. Because these blocks like appearing for some odd reason. Oh, yeah, that's a secret right there. Is it a useful secret to the question? No, it's not, just takes you right back here. Useless is more like it. Or how about just not a secret at all? I like the sound of that better. Alright, where am I? Where am I going? Looks like the path there is quite long. Considering I'm going more up than I am going right. I don't like you, 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 I don't like you. As you can probably tell, I don't like you that much. Oh, great. This doesn't look fun. Nope. I can confirm that this does not look fun at all. Confirming it even more now. What do we got here? Okay, these are bombable. Well, that's... Okay, that's bombable and pass through those all the way. Did you know I don't like you? Did you know that? Power bombs! Ow. Right idea, I just missed my target a bit. What's with this? Why is this breakable? Wait a second, what's hiding here? Is there an energy tank over here or something? No, just missiles. I haven't determined whether it's worth it or not. Oh, whatever. It's only a little damage that I'm probably not going to get back, because there's probably not going to be a charge station. Or any place to charge your energy right before grade anyways. How close I am to him anyways. Oh, nope, still far away. Okay, let's see. Oh crap, should have seen that coming. Shoulda, coulda, but you know, I fell right into it again. That was too early. That also apparently hurt you. Okay, now I need to be really careful, because I'm now... Okay, they all have that. Oh, hey, there's a secret down there, though. And then there was you. A lifesaver. A very timely lifesaver, but you know... I need them super missiles. Okay, I'll make this a little bit faster. Let me get the ice beam off, because no one loves ice beam anyways. Okay, people love ice beam. I'm just not one of them. While I'm curious as to what's down there, I'm also curious as to where the main path leads. So I might do that first. Ow. Okay, let me see what's over here real quick. Ow! Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Maybe there's like a save station over here or something? No, this appears to continue. Let me go a little further. Just to make sure. What do I have to lose anyways? My sanity? I've already lost that a long time ago. Alright, let's see. Save room! So yeah, this does dead end. Okay, I'm going to stop the video here and then grind up my health real quickly, so I'll be back in about 3 minutes. Or however long it takes to get full health, so back in a moment.